Denison Public Schools kicked off their annual United Way campaign today. Elementary students at Hyde Park were able to take a shot at the dunk tank with their favorite teachers in the seat, including Assistant Superintendent Dr. Andrew Gilbert. Tonight at 6, we'll hear from the administrator on the reason for the district's efforts.